Hello, friends and companions. Yes, it's me, the Otter. Interesting things this week. Haven't been doing too much. Gonna go back to San Francisco. Change my major to advertising. Drove a little bit in the snow. Had a little footage of that.
Travel.
Oop. Hold on, travelers. I'll be right back after these messages from my sponsor.
Serve Jell-O or salad or dessert. Be sure you get the real thing. Genuine Jell-O.
And we're back. Did you miss me?
Honestly.
Right. Well, I have a few announcements to make before our regular flippy moment comes in.
So I'm screwed over time.
I've been watching two. Two new series. One from America. One from the UK. And apparently the UK one is turning itself into America. So that's a good thing. First off, we have a program in America that Australians, UKanians, UKers, and the rest of the planet might not know about. So I'm going to give you an update. It's called the Cape. It's about a guy who used to be a cop until cops became privatizations owned by an evil mastermind. And this guy, apparently a former cop, has to work with carnies in order to save the world! Link in the doobly-doo. Number two in the things of I have to mention is I've been watching Being Human, which is a new thing. Well, not really a new thing in the UK, but it's a big thing in America because we redid it. So I've been watching the original UK version, put down the doobly-doo, and I've been watching that. It's really, really good. And it's really, really interesting. Hopefully, I will be able to watch the American one and give you differences between the American one and the British one. Yes. And brought to you by Jell-O, the only gelatin that's made out of bone marrow. Pam, pam, pam. Pam, 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 pam.
That's the hotel. That's because, yeah, so the hotel has a car in it, because it's busy. This...
Oh, my God.
So, I mean, this, I mean, I can talk, but this, yeah. This is, those are three stores back to back to back. That's what you saw.